I feel like going.
Reem said, "Bar you up there, sound like a ghetto."
Oh, spell wrong.
Iyanna Van.
Oh no, that's her girl, Iyanna Van Zant, whatever her name is.
Oh, who the fuck is that?
That's the black lady that fix your life, the black lady with the big teeth, and she
big teeth.
She got a big fucking face, bro, and she's always big fixing people's life. Yeah, I'd be like, oh, her face is like back out the camera.
Oh, she be in it like this.
Iyanna, she always be fixing niggas.
I feel slow because I don't know who that person is.
So let me ask y'all a question. Should I know this person? Y'all want to do this now or y'all want to do it the last topic?
I need to know who the fuck this person is. Iyanna Van Zant.
Van Zant. It's a tough name to say. She got a tough face.
Iyanna?
Google it.
Iyanna?
Iyanna Van
Zant. Oh, I'm just reading what I see. Yeah. Iyanna Van Zant?
Van Zant.
Van Zant.
You ain't never heard the Fix Your Life?
Mm-mm. No.
Yeah, people come on there with fucked up lives, and then she basically scream at you and tell you.
Oh, it's a TV show?
Yeah. Black lady. And she be like, get your shit. Pretty much what we do to Barry every week,
yeah.
She got a show doing that.
What channel?
Channel I'm watching.
Tell me. They tell me.
He said definitely got a big ass face. Yo, bro, her face big as fuck.
Can you imagine that? They tell me get my life.
Her face is so fucking big.
How y'all feel like
just
going?
A big ass face.
Y'all want to get this out the way now?
Oh, it's on the old network.
Oh, her.
The black lady.
Oh, okay, okay. I know her. I know her. I know her. I know her.
Her face big as
okay,
fuck.
Okay, I know her. Cool.
Oh, she got a side part.
No, I know her.
Question. Yeah, I want to do this.
Is that a side part?
That is a side part.
What is that?
That's some shit.
Big ass face.
She got the comb over.
She do got a big ass face.
She got a comb over.
Yo, her nose is wild big, too. Yeah, she do have a big ass face.
Every time I see her, I'm like, oh, can't fix me.
Oh, I seen the episode.
You,
I seen the episode where the mother lied on the father. I seen the episode where the mother lied on
shit. I'm like, what the fuck I'm looking at? Don't do that. Make a nigga nervous. I'm like.
He opened the door mad late. Said, huh?
Wait, I need that clip.
Did you write it down? Write the time.
Write that down. I jumped for real. Right?
Said she can do have a big ass face.
Every time I see her, I'm like, oh, can't fix me.
Oh, I seen the episode. I seen the episode where the mother lied on the father. I seen the episode where the mother lied on the father.
Oh, shit.
I seen the episode with the mother.
Don't do that. Make a nigga nervous. I'm like.
He opened the door mad late. Said, huh?
Wait, I need that clip.
Did you write it down? Write the time.
Write that down. I jumped for real.
That's bullshit.
I was like, the fuck is happening? Nah, Barry scared me first because he looked. I'm like, the fuck am I looking
I
at?
I just looked. I didn't jump.
But you looked in the middle of conversation. You know how black people are, bro.
Yo,
you ain't never have a conversation and motherfucker be like, nah, I'm like, what the fuck is happening?
I'm
like,
yo, you jumped for real.
Jumped for real.
Yo.
No, he looked and scared the shit out of me.
Dang, okay, but question. If I looked and then kept talking, don't you think that meant, okay.
And then I saw the shit creep in on the side eye. I'm like, what the fuck is happening?
Yo, Dame thought it was over.
Yo, Dame hoods the instant.
Yo, fuck this. Fuck this whole podcast. I was almost about to be out, yo.
Dame got people after him.
Yo, Dame thought it was over. Over, bro. It was over.
Yo, fuck that. This nigga looked and this nigga creeped in now.
Oh, shit.
So let me ask you a question.
Ain't about to get me, goddammit.
Nah.
So, yo, Jason is crying. I've only
Yo, this is
his face. He's a, the life left your body. I ain't gonna hold you.
Listen, ain't about to get me.
He was like, I'm so scared. I'm so sorry.
It ain't about to get me. It ain't
that
about to get me. It ain't about to get me.
Okay, I'm gonna get it together.
Shit, I'm gonna jump and I'm out.
All right, so let me.